Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Computer models indicating that we've got showers and thunderstorms in many communities throughout the evening hours. You may get some heavy downpours with them. You may get a thunderstorm, and then again, it may miss you to the north or to the south. Now, by midnight or so tonight, all this activity is pushed off the coast. We're left with clouds, but during the overnight, the clouds break up, and we start tomorrow off with lots of sunshine. Now, by midday, we'll see some clouds regenerated, and the afternoon will feature a mix of sun and clouds. Showers then pop up in the mountains during the afternoon, and these will head toward the coastline by the evening hours. Overnight lows tonight near 50 in Portland, Lewiston, Auburn, and Augusta, upper 40s, Rangeley back to Bethel. High temperatures tomorrow, comfortable day. 65 should do it in Portland, 70, Fryeburg, Lewiston, Auburn at 69, Bethel up to 65. Here's a check of the next 7 days. Weekend still looks good.